Baby's due date can be calculated from the day of the last menstrual period, that is your LMP, by adding 280 days to your first day of the last menstrual period, or by using your first ultrasound. If you notice your first ultrasound, usually in the right bottom corner, there will be something written as EDD, which is the expected date of delivery. If you have any doubts related to the day of your delivery, please contact your treating gynecologist.